Hey guys, so today it is Thursday, August 20, 2020, and so I got a different video to show you guys. And so because I rarely buy clothes for myself, because I wear a uniform at work, and so all of a sudden, out of the blue, I randomly thought of this, and so I did a random Uniqlo haul. Uniqlo. And so, for me, I discovered Uniqlo a few years ago when me and my ex went to Disney, and Disney has a Uniqlo store there, and then I discovered how awesome Uniqlo is, and then I've been obsessed with it ever since. And so the reason that I've obsessed with Uniqlo is because I think they actually have better choices for clothing for men, because a lot of the traditional clothing stores out there for men, they just have the black, blue, white, gray shirts, and it's like the casual long sleeve shirts, and that's about it. But the Uniqlo seems to have a lot of designs and stuff like that. So I'm gonna show you the Uniqlo haul. So in the video, I am gonna be taking off my shirt, but then I'm gonna be editing that out, so you guys won't be seeing that. And so yeah, and so this is my this is my first time trying out a clothing haul video, and so I got some new clothes to show you guys, and so, yep. The first one that I got, I thought I ordered a gray one, but then it turned out to be a blue one, and so it turned out to be a really high quality, thick fabric. And it is the same idea as this shirt. I got this shirt from Uniqlo Spain, and it's got a pocket. So this shirt has a pocket in it as well. And so I'm gonna show you guys with the shirt. I'm gonna wear it now. Okay. So I don't know what I was thinking about this one, but this is like an oversized, almost look like one of the shirts that the nurses would wear in the hospital. But just to show you, there's a pen. So the standard blue shirt with the pocket. Very, very nice, thick fabric. But when you wear it, it does not feel heavy. It's very, very lightweight. And so I don't know how to describe clothing very well, but I'm trying. And so to show you, it's got a pocket. And I thought I ordered gray, but then I ordered a blue one, apparently. So, okay, whatever. So, there's the first one. It is another blue color shirt, but it's got this, like, a tie-dye splatter pattern. And you can see on the camera here, it is, like, a shiny, like, a sporty fabric. And it's got a tie-dye dark splatter. And so, and it is the Shades of Japan line. And so, I'm gonna wear this and show you guys. Okay, so there we have this one. The next one, it is this one here. It is from their J.W. Anderson line, and they had another, like, a olive color, no, they had another tan color shirt, but they were sold out, so they got this one. So, gonna show you guys. This is a very nice, comfortable, oversized, striped shirt. I really, really like it. So, very, very comfortable, and yep, the pattern is very nice, and the fabric is very nice. So, I like this one. Yep, I do. Very comfortable fabric. It got the Japanese design on it. They have some Japanese design on it, and this one is horse, and I have no idea what this says. And it's a horse. And so, yep. And very, very comfortable fabric. I really like this one. So, very, very comfortable. So, yep. This is the fourth one. This waves. So, gonna show you this one. And again, it's very comfortable fabric. And the print, the way they print the pattern on here, it's very, very high quality print. And the letters are actually bumpy. And so, the waves of Japan. Hey guys, and so, boy, this clothing haul was a challenge to film because I have no idea how to film it. And so, I hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with me, and I really, really love Uniqlo. And so, I am obsessed with Uniqlo, and I was so excited when I found the app for it. And so, yep, and so, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys, and don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you in the next one. So today it is Friday, August 21st, 2020. And so, am I glad that I did not upload the Uniqlo haul yet? Because, I am not expecting it to arrive so fast because, just only the other day, actually, and then so it's like because when I was looking at the Uniqlo app, and so there was this one design that I was looking for, and it is the one with the cranes, and so online they were sold out, and so I am in contact with one of my viewers, and the viewer is Canadian, and so I am texting her back and forth, and so she is so flipping nice, and so I only know her from reading the comments, and so, and then I told her about the shirt, and then I asked her, because she is in Vancouver, Canada, and so I asked her if the Vancouver has Uniqlo, and I told her about the shirt that I wanted, and so she said she's gonna check for me, and girl, oh my gosh, like, she went to, like, two different Uniqlo in Vancouver to check for me, and so the first one did not have it, and then the other one actually had it, and so apparently it is the last one available in Canada, and so I am so excited, and it's like, I am so blessed that I do YouTube, and so that I got, like, making friends like this and can help me with random things like this. I cannot believe, girl, she packed it up so fast. Oh my gosh, and it arrived so fast as well. Oh my gosh. I don't know though, but the pattern, I don't know if it comes like that, if it's part of the design, because it's like maybe like an artwork painting or something. Because the ink, it looks a little bit faded, but I don't know if it's part of the design, if it's supposed to look like the airbrush, so I'm gonna do some modeling. And so, this is the other Uniqlo shirt that I really, really like now, you guys. I am obsessed with this one. This fabric is a little bit tight, this one, for extra large. And so this one is the cranes. I don't know if you guys can see that. So yeah. Alright, you guys. So this is the other Uniqlo shirt I was looking for. Alright, you guys. The cranes. And so thank you so much, Serena, for sending me this item. And so it is really, really appreciated that you spent the effort for that. And so, yeah, so thank you so much.